I'm Dr. Sheri Rowen. I was born in the East Coast and practiced for 20 odd years there. I trained at University of Maryland Medical School and Johns Hopkins Hospital, and then formed a department of ophthalmology at Mercy Medical Center in Baltimore. So I headed that for 16 years and was medical director, and we had a wonderful practice there. Before I left, I did serve as clinical assistant professor at University of Maryland and clinical instructor at Johns Hopkins Wilmer Eye Institute. I chose to move to California because my children had moved out here and I wanted to be near them and my potential grandchildren, and was thrilled to be offered a position at NVISION Eye Centers, where I have been here for 7 years. I did a lot of research before I came out here. I chose NVISION Eye Centers because of the team and the culture. Dr. Tuma and I had met and we spoke about the technology that he had, the quality of what we were offering to patients. I felt that the doctors that were here were stellar. The technology was incredible and it matched who I am as a physician and how I like to move forward to deliver the best care and best results for my patients. My areas of expertise are refractive cataract surgery, which really I have been performing since the 1990s, a little earlier than most. I taught all around the world how to do surgery without needles, just with topical anesthesia, foldable lenses, and shared this with live surgery in many different countries. And so I became what I feel was an expert in cataract surgery. And as we've moved forward in technology, the refractive part, or really correcting vision, customizing it for each patient, has become my specialty. I also specialize in LASIK, or we'll say laser vision correction, whatever that may be. And now doing regular LASIK, PRK, and smile procedures. If I had one message for you as a patient, I would tell you, you're coming to a team who cares about you personally. That's number one. Number two, we are dedicated to delivering the best quality of care so that you have the best possible outcome. We think about how to customize your vision for you. Everybody has different needs. And when I sit and listen to a patient, I hear what they're looking for. And then I decide what might be the best technology I can offer to deliver the best quality of vision for each patient. Patient expectations really matter. It's really important to understand what is going to happen to you. On the day of consultation, it's going to take a few hours because we do a lot of testing and also sitting and talking about what is the best option for you. That will be your longest visit. When you come in on the day of surgery, everything will be streamlined. You'll come in, you'll sign in, you'll get ready, you'll have drops, we'll relax you, and truly, you will not feel anything in the surgery. And that's the most important thing. Don't worry about feeling any discomfort. We take care of that. And we will deliver exactly what we told you in terms of trying to get you that best outcome with the technologies that we have to offer.